Hello guys, welcome to this video. In this video I want to show you how to create GIF images using Canva, right? If you don't know what a GIF image is, GIF image are simply animated images. They are mostly used as ad banners. They are mostly used as banners on website, as an advert banners on website to get attention of people easily, instead of using an image. So advertisers use GIF images to get attention more than using just simple images. So with GIF images, you can create emphasis on a particular text, on a particular image, so that it flashes. So this kind of images, they flashes, and when they do so, it is easy to get the attention of whoever is visiting a website or something. So GIF images are also used as memes on social media or on the internet. You can also use GIF images on your WhatsApp status to get attention of people, either you are advertising a product or one of your product or whatever. Instead of creating a video, you can use GIF images to crash attention. They are very, very simple to make and they are easy to make. So one of the methods I'm going to show you on how to use, on how to create GIF image, is using Canva. Canva is a very easy tool to use. So if you are on Canva, you don't need to be a pro Canva user. With the free account, with your free account on Canva, you can create a GIF image if you follow this tutorial from the beginning to the end. So if you are watching this video for the very first time, if you are landing on my channel for the very first time, you can click on the subscribe button and turn on bell notification so that you can get new videos whenever I drop them. Also, don't forget to drop your comment below so that I can know you are following me throughout this video. All right, now let's go straight. But before I go into the tutorial, let me show you an example of GIF images. So I'll go to a website, right? And this is a website. So you can see right here, this is a GIF image. You can see how they flash. They are animated and it is easy for you to notice them on a website. So if you are scrolling, you just notice that they are flashing. So you see them something like this. So whenever you are browsing through a website, it is easy to get your attention with a GIF image, right? So now I'm going to go back to my Canva dashboard and show you how it is. So this is my Canva dashboard right now. You want to create a GIF image. Let me see. You want to create something very simple like this. I'm not going to type all this, but I'm just going to create a something very simple like this so that you can follow the same step. So when you are designing your GIF image, you can go for any sizes you want depending on your purpose. If you are going for a ad banner image on your website, you can Google search banner images based on the size you want. But right now I'm going to do something like this, something like this, a size of this one. So I'm going to go for something like this, the size. So create custom size. I'm going to go 729 times 90. That is the size for this kind of ad banner. If you want to go for a rectangular banner, you can type in the size and go ahead with the design. So you click on create a new design. You can see a lot of sample here. We can just pick any sample here and go ahead with it and just edit it, but we are not going to do that. I'm going to create everything from scratch, right? I'm going to create everything from beginning to the end, right? So first thing we are going to do here is let me change the color. Then what do I want to type? Let me just I'll go ahead with the title of this video. There's a text I'm looking for, so just type in whatever you want. There's a text, particular text format I'm looking for. Okay, let me go with this one. So just create, I'm going to use something like this. So I'm going to add an image. So you click on more, photo. I want to add a photo. Let me pick this one. Another one, I'm going to pick an element. So it depends on your own purpose or what you want to use the GIF image for. So the purpose of this one is just to show you how to do it. So I'm going to click on any element right here. Right, I'm going to type in something like this. Yeah, I'll copy this one and paste it. So I'm going to move this one right here. So we are done with this simple design. Let's just leave it like this. So the next thing you want to do right now, you are done with your design. That's the first design. The next thing you want to do right now is add animation to this this image. So you can decide to, let's just say, want to add an animation to this one. You click on a particular element you want to add your animation. Here you go over to animation. and select the kind of animation you want to add. Okay, let's go with something like this. All right, so this one we are going to add another animation. So right now we want to, as you can see, normally GIF images are not something more than, you know, the flashes are very fast, so they shouldn't be more than, let me just say, 1 second. So right now what we have is 5 seconds, so you are going to change the duration of this particular design to, let me say, 1 second. Let me say 2 seconds. Right, let's go with 2 seconds first. So this is 2 seconds right here. So if you play it right here, you see it's not more than 2 seconds, I think. So the next thing you want to do is duplicate this one right here. You duplicate this page. Now the next thing you want to do is you can change the color of this one. Let's change the color of this GIF image. Let's change the color to red. You can see right here. Then this one, you change this color to red as well. So let's change the color to red, or let me say black. Okay, let's change the color to white. Then the text, we change it to red. So we've done everything. So you go ahead again to play. You can see right here. But I still think the duration is too much. So let's go ahead with 1 second. 1 second. This one, you click on it, you change it to 1 second. So let's play again. So we have two of them here. You can duplicate it another one. Duplicate it again. You can add another information on it. Very simple. So let's change the color of this one to yellow and white. So one thing I want to do right now is change the animation of this one. I don't like the animation, so let's choose another animation, something like flashish. Something like this is cool. Let's go with pop. This one too, you change it to pop, the same thing. So I think we are done here. Then you go ahead to click on play. You can see right here. So the next thing you want to do right now is download the GIF image, right? So you click on share right here. So like I said, it depends on your own design or what you want to achieve with your image, with the GIF image, right? You can decide to have more than 3 pages, or you can even decide to have just 2 pages, depending on what you want to communicate with the image and the purpose of the image. So what you want to do right now is just download the image. So you click on share and you click on download. Now you are going to change this one, because if you download as mp4 video, it won't serve the purpose. All right, you want to download a GIF image, so you click on this one right here and click on GIF, select GIF, and you want to download all the pages. All right, you want to download all the pages, just leave it as that, then click on download. So we are done with downloading right now. We're going to check you can see that there's a GIF extension on the image right here. So you click on it and open. Click on open. We're going to see right here. So once you are done with the download, that is all. You can see the way we check it right here. Let's go to the folder and check it again. So we downloaded it. This is it. So you just click on it, highlight it, and you check it out. So if you're okay with the design, then you can go ahead to use it on your website. You know, you can see how it displays right now. This is a simple GIF image, very simple to create, as you can see. So you can go ahead to use it on your website or on your WhatsApp status or anything you want to use it for. So that is how to create a simple GIF image using Canva. So that is the end of this video right now. So if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to share with people out there, and also drop a comment below. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and turn on the bell notification to get new videos whenever I drop them. And I also leave in the description below a link on for you to request for a content. If you have any topic you want me to talk about, you can just request for a content so that I can create a video around them. Thank you for watching this video. I will see you in the next video.